everybody. Welcome to the show. Welcome to the channel and all of the above. How are you doing? I'm Captain He. I'm gonna play for you today some Uncharted, The Lost Legacy. That's the game with Chloe and the other lady that Chloe works with. The game takes place over in India. Now, I played through, this is on the PC. It just came out for the PC. It's not for the PS4 or 5. It's the copy that they released for the PC. So I hope you like it. Let me know. I'm probably gonna play a few chapters. You can let me know below in the comments what you think, and please be kind. Do not come right out and tell me that I suck or anything mean or cruel like that, but just let me know, okay? Let me get started here, and we will, I'm gonna play on explore mode because I don't want to be overwhelmed by any of the computers. So here we go.
That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again. Is this your store?
No, my father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees.
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Well, the Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram whilst standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, It's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. We can keep the change.
Hey, wait!
My Ganesh back, please. Day for effort, kid. Soldiers. Shit.
Wait a minute. You're not a tourist, are you?
Looks okay to me.
Hello, lady. Great prices.
Thank you.
We're busy here.
Oh, I've already got what I need. Thanks.
Do you work for CIA? Because that would be very cool. People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid, it's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Okay.
Sir, sir,
oh,
please.
God.
My dad, I can't find
him.
It's okay.
Wait,
there he is.
There he is.
How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey. Where do you live? What, are you deaf? Answer him. I said, where do you live?
I don't know.
I'm in the middle of something.
It's in bed.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lotus. The hell does that mean?
how's the other?
You're in the wrong place, girl.
Relax. It took me weeks to track down a solve. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
Is this another warmonger with no water fire?
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Had a street route all planned out. And they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something.
This way. You realize we're moving away from a soft skin.
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I'll see why you're always late.
Thank you.
some cheap office supplies if you want them. So just take a moment. There's one. Oh, that works. Let's find that disc. Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah? He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser, come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that name?
Western Ghats, Wissalal territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise.
Careful with the brothers.
This tiger's got claws.
So?
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback? Nothing I can't handle?
Of course, of course. Pity though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What? mistook you for just an average rebel. But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure, the Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
3 Persian invasions, 3 separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly. Mm.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite. Who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
Hmm. So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out. Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Because the Limbic can't change his spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit!
Yeah, well, time to go!
schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert?
Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's. And the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well.
You thank my dad for that Hindu mitzvah his thing. Might have rubbed off. You must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
A long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
This Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asav.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asav's on you.
Understood.
Meet you back at the car.
Yep.
Well, from here, I'm gonna call it a day, folks. I thank you for coming and watching, coming to the channel and watching the video. This has been Uncharted, The Lost Legacy. I hope you've had a good day. I will see you the next time I post. Until then, take care of yourself and be good to each other. I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.